Hi, my name is Nalani Anandakugan, and I'm a medical student at the T.H. Chan School of Medicine at UMass Chan Medical School.
And I'm Michael Lee. I'm also a medical student here at the T.H. Chan School of Medicine at UMass Chan Medical School.
We are standing outside the Lazar Research Building, home to many labs on campus. Next door is our newest building, the New Education and Research Building.
This is my new go-to spot for studying and socializing. There's a Dunkin' Donuts downstairs and an outdoor terrace on the second floor. The upper floors are home to faculty and student researchers focused on gene therapy, the neurosciences, and molecular medicine.
As a medical student, you'll most likely spend your time in the buildings behind us, the Albert Sherman Center and the Medical School Building.
Let's go in the Sherman Center first. On the first floor, you'll find UMass Chan apparel and other items for sale, the cafeteria, and the multi-purpose room. You might eat, meet a friend, or attend an event here. You can take the rear elevators to the research labs on the upper floors, but we're going to go to the second floor.
Medical students are placed into houses during their time here. They provide social and academic support. This learning community is the Blackstone House, my house. The Blackstone Common Room is one of my favorite spots on campus. There are faculty mentors for each of the 9 houses, each involved with a community project. Blackstone House has collaborated with Worcester Public Schools and the Manny 267 Foundation to organize hands-only CPR trainings.
Push down nice and hard.
Each learning block of the medical school curriculum includes a simulation component. As a first-year student, I shadow nurses and practice skills such as setting up IVs and inserting and removing catheters. Welcome to the Interprofessional Center for Experiential Learning and Simulation, or ICELS, housed on the second and third floors of the Albert Sherman Center. Here, you'll find a clinical skills lab, technical and procedural skills lab, 4 large scenario rooms, and 20 clinic exam rooms.
I am in one of the ICELS scenario rooms, the Carlin operating room. I did some surgical scrub training through the simulation interest group my first year, and as someone who's still exploring specialties, it was a great experience to understand what to expect my first time in the OR. You'll get hands-on experience in the Pediatrics Ward right down the hall.
I'm now standing in one of the third floor exam rooms. This is where you'll get a chance to work with standardized patients who are professionally trained to portray medically accurate and emotionally authentic scenarios. In one session, we did a full neurological examination. I got a lot of invaluable feedback after the session. Before we leave the Albert Sherman Center, I wanted to tell you about the fitness center, also here on the third floor. It's open 24/7 through badge access and free to matriculated students. In addition to the treadmills and free weights, there's also a space for group fitness classes and weekly meetings of the Happy Feet Dance Club. You can get to the medical school building, where the space for my learning community, Grafton Hill House, is located, through a pedestrian bridge.
Let's go to the medical school building next. In this building, you might have a class in one of our amphitheaters or the Integrated Teaching and Learning Center. During orientations, this space has been used for team building exercises and to train medical students on how to administer intramuscular injections, the type needed to deliver the COVID-19 vaccine. This is a flexible space. The entire first year class can take an exam in here at the same time. Lab imaging sessions, which provide students the opportunity to view lab slides on multiple screens, are also held here.
The medical school building is also home to the Max Baker Resource Center, and on the first floor, the Diversity and Inclusion Office and the Student Lounge. There are TVs, a pool table, foosball table, and a ping pong table with paddles donated by our alumni. I spend a lot of my time on the first floor here in the Lamar Souter Library. The library is open 24 hours to students, faculty, and staff through badge access. The library regularly hosts events and coffee nights.
My favorite place to study is right here under the skylight.
Right now, let's finish our tour outside the library. Medical and MD-PhD student volunteers manage the UMass Chan Community Garden. Volunteers grow and harvest herbs and produce, such as cucumbers and tomatoes, for UMass Chan community members in need.
Beach volleyball and basketball courts are located next to the community garden. You'll often find students here unwinding at the end of the day. Before we wind down our tour, we wanted to make sure you knew about another building on campus, the Veteran Affairs Clinic. Second-year medical students learn about the unique healthcare needs of veterans during an intensive 2-day training session. We hope you enjoyed this short video tour of our Worcester campus.
Our virtual tour gives you a 360-degree view of this campus and our regional campuses in Springfield and Burlington.
Go to umassmed.edu/som to check it out.